Well, I got into fly fishing about 12 years ago, and it's a learning process, but it's probably the best relaxation I've ever had, because you focus on the water, the riffles, you totally immerse yourself. And this area is just wonderful for that, because it's such a healthy stream. Fish here primarily are brown trout. They've also have rainbow trout, but most of the fish that I've caught in the last 6 months have been browns. And the browns are just wonderful fish. Well, in the springtime, the fish are just waking up from the winter. They've been lying in deep pools. They are very lethargic. And now that the weather is starting to change, they're moving to the edges, they become a little bit more active, and it's easier to catch fish now. The goal of water fishery means that the water is healthy, the fish are self-producing, and the Arkansas is probably the longest gold medal water in Colorado for sure, and from Leadville to Pueblo, it is just an immense area to explore and enjoy.